Plugs. What's up, YouTube? Welcome to a new series. This is going to be called Collective Haul. Pretty much a bunch of stuff that I've copped since December till now. So sit back, relax, and enjoy. All right, guys. So for the first piece, I have this striped tee from Costco. This is a size large in women's. The reason why I got this was because I saw how they had this kangaroo pocket right here. And even though it's not that useful, I like how they have that detailing. It's like really rare for a shirt to have a pocket like that. And also they have these drawstrings on the bottom, which I really love. And I like how they have these drop shoulders right here and a really wide neck. So this is a really good spring piece and also summer as well. Really lightweight, but the material is super soft. It's viscose elastane. So it's kind of like my 8-inch shirt. I've been pulling. My mama getting mad cause I've been pulling wrists. Barely graduated, I've been pulling wrists. When I'm in the trap, I like to move my wrists. Don't know why they mad, I'm really cool as shit. Alright, so next up I have this navy moth neck sweatshirt from Whoisjacov, aka Cleanest Apparel. Now this sweatshirt is really unique because he added this kangaroo pocket in there, which I love because usually sweatshirts don't have that. So by utilizing that kangaroo pocket, it's like a hoodie but without the hood, which I love. And this mock neck is really unique. It's not an ordinary crew neck. It's like a half turtleneck and it's not super fitted, so it doesn't really like, you know, suffocate your neck. He has a drop shoulders and the waistband is actually pretty loose, so it doesn't scrunch up. The material on this is A1. It's 100% French terry cotton, so it's really soft and really thick. Girl in public, baby girl in private, phone key, jumping, fuck it, put it on silent. She a fashion killer, she my nigga, she my stylist. Murder, he wrote in curse, her then revise it. Please, boy, I said I do this shit with ease. Alright, so next up I have this Gosha tee. This is a size medium. This is just a regular simple Gosha in Russian, and then has a Russian flag right here. Super simple, 100% cotton white tee. But I love it because you can always wear this alone or layer with it. I like how they use that light blue to match the Russian flag right here. And even though this is sold out, I got this on Grail a little over retail. So a lot of people are trying to sell it for a really expensive price, but you can always negotiate and I believe that you can get a good steal. So let me put it on and show you guys how it looks. Bullshit, hold it for me. No handouts, get your own money. Knock, knock, hold, don't come in. Thumbing through some more money. This just my clothes money. Don't ask me about your money, I don't. Did it on my own, nigga, you don't even know. Only smoking strong, hold my blunt game on swole. Alright, so next up, I have this white BDG tee. This is in the box fit. I got a size medium, and the reason why I went to size medium was because I really wanted it to be oversized, and it is. So it has a really wide neck, so you can't really wear anything under that because it'll show. And also you have this drop shoulders right here. I don't like how they have this pocket, but it's all right. And you have the split hem on the bottom. Overall, you can just wear this alone on a really hot summer day, or you can layer with this. I would usually layer with this, but during the summer, I'm for sure gonna put some more use to this, so yeah. Why you wanna be my love? Is it just show? Why you wanna be my love? Alright guys, so next up I have this Machus Private Label tee. This is a size small, fits me true to size, and what I love about this shirt is it's got that really extreme drop shoulder, and the color is not super bright pink, it's a faded pink, and it's a really good spring and summer shirt. I love how it has that crop fit, so it's not really long, it just sits right above your waistline, and you have a wide neck right here. On the back, you have this back stitch going down the middle, so you have the stitching detail. And I love wearing this alone just because I love showing off the pink. But also you can always layer with this with like a denim jacket or just any sweatshirt. And yeah. Alright, so next up I have this mock neck tee from ASOS in the charcoal. Size extra small, fits me perfect, so I recommend going down a size. Now the mock neck is actually pretty tight, and I want it tight because as a shirt you don't want it loose, but for a sweatshirt it's okay because you're wearing something underneath.
for the shoulders, it's dropped and you have a 3/4 sleeve. Now I actually want to roll these ones up, whereas for my Machus tee, I like it going down. Now the reason why is because the Machus for the width of the sleeve is actually wide enough. For this one, it's not wide, so it looks like a girl's shirt. So when I roll it up, it looks pretty cool with the dropped shoulders. Now for the hem, you have the split high-low. I don't really like how it's really low on the back, so I sometimes tuck it in with some jeans, a black belt, showing off the mock neck. I wear the hat too, so that gives off that dad look. So I might do an OOTD for this one. Alright, so moving on to the hats, I have this Gianni, Mora, and Rhude Designs collab. This hat is amazing. I got this a little bit over retail from this dude from Grail. He was able to hook it up for a really decent price. And this isn't a black, I don't know if you can tell, but it's a straight black, whereas this is kind of like a faded black. The material on this is way better than this one. Even though they're from the same brand, Port & Company, this material is different. It's 65% polyester and 35% cotton. Now, up close and personal, let me show you. You have this LA embroidery to represent Rhude Designs. And then you have the Gianni Mora daggers right here. Really nice, simple hat. I'm for sure gonna wear this hat more often. So be on the lookout for the OOTDs because this is gonna pop up a lot. All right, so moving on to the pants, I have these Broke Boy Fear of God trousers. These are from H&M in the olive color. This is a size 30. Shout out to Toby for hooking it up. The fit on this is perfect, true to size. They have that drop crotch, and for the calves, they're like tapered with the ruffled part right here, so it gives you the stacks. And then you have this metallic zipper. They're not Riri, but they look kind of like the Fear of God ones. You can zip it halfway or all the way, up to you. Alright guys, so for the last piece of this video, I have the Vans Goldstein checkerboard in a size 9.5. I'm usually a 9 and these fit a little too big, so I put the Nike Free insole to reduce the room, but also it gives me the nice padding since Vans don't really give you that support. I put a lot of wear to these, as you can see. I like how they use the off-white checkerboard to contrast the white laces. Really versatile shoes. You can wear these alone with shorts, or you can wear it with trousers and jeans and whatnot. So good spring summer shoes. I really recommend you guys getting one. And yeah, all right, so that's a wrap. Thank you so much for watching, and like always, like that button, subscribe if you guys haven't, share it with all your friends, and until next time, peace guys.